think he the battery. We call him Elon Musk.